Ladies and gentlemen, this is our main event on ThrowDown. It is set for one fall, and it is for the AIWF Women's World Championship.
You can talk all you want, but my skin is really thick. I'm the leader of the crowd, and my game is really slick. I'm unstoppable.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the AIWF Women's World Championship, set for one fall. Introducing first the challenger from Detroit, Michigan. She is 25% holder of AIWF YBW. Women's World Champion from Atlanta, Georgia. She is Devyn, the Husker Mama, Nicole!
Hey!
The one referring the matchup instead of broadcasting.
Folks, Brian Richardson needs a cigarette.
I've had my pills and shots.
Come on, you guys make some noise!
Get up and roll! champion, guys. Nicole.
Ms.Harley trying to gain every advantage.
She keeps making excuses.
Oh, no,
Who knows, Brian? All I can say is red is not Ms. Harley's color.
And part of the pole, knowing why she is the women's champ. And into a head scissors. And a roll up. 1, 2.
And a kick out.
Devyn the pole literally stalling.
That referee's getting excited over there, folks.
Here, hold on. I wonder if I can do it. Here, let me do it. Come on. I think I can call Devyn cross-country referee in the ring. And one of the fun.
Kick out by Ms.Harley. Add two.
And Jinx literally trying to get involved here.
And roll
up by Ms.Harley.
1, 2.
And the champion resilient. She kicks out at 2.
I don't believe what I'm seeing here.
Devyn is all pulling up.
Right into that turnbuckle. And kill her now.
Do it again.
Boom.
Do it again. Turn her to the other one. And she's making a case on the turnbuckle pin.
Going up.
Hey, I wonder if it tastes good. Ms. Harley has not had any offense in this matchup.
Oh, it's great.
Oh, come on.
She's blinded.
And look out. Harley's sending her off the rope. And look out. What a hip toss indeed.
And an armbar.
And a great takeover. There's a cover. 1, 2, and a 2 count.
That ref is getting excited.
Yes, sir.
Folks, Ms. Harley has a bit of ring rust on her. It's been a while since she's been inside the ring.
Ms. Harley taking every advantage in the book. What is the skanks
on the outside?
And
a women's match in the ring, ladies and gentlemen.
Two skanks trying to
get in the table. That might be well.
Oh, that was awesome.
Go for the cover. 1, 2.
Now, what was that you said? I mean, those two need to be thrown out of the arena.
Absolutely.
Come on, you guys gotta make some noise for Devyn.
Devyn has worked
out. Yes, sir. Devyn literally going berserk here on Ms. Harley in this championship match. Oh, she
can't.
She threw it to the mat. Face first. And did it taste good? And Devyn Nicole trying to figure out what she's got to do. Keep throwing my money away.
I wouldn't pay 25 cents for that.
What hand have we got?
Off the ropes goes Devyn Nicole. And, an uppercut right to the chin.
Oh,
right in the kisser, folks.
I think that was more toward the puppies. That was real close. And, going nuts here.
She's gone for
She's open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ms.Harley kicked out of two. What does the champion have to do to put this chick away?
Come on, Devyn, you got this.
Hold on, I'll put out the ring.
Put your money away, you
prick. You're paying off the ref.
I'll prop the ref to throw it for Ms.Harley.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hold on, let me see how much money I got. I want Devyn to throw a ring here.
Hey, well,
I think 400 would cover it. Who cares? I got a right back contract.
Eat the feet! Ooh. Oh, no.
He's going for the cover.
There's her one. Two. Coming out to YBW Saturday night tonight.
Next week, everybody, sorry, on the paint side of the bracket, Brandon Young takes on the Outlaw Jason Williams, and Mikey G takes on Eric Michaels in the second half of the quarterfinals of the King of the Ring tournament.
Freddie might get in the way.
For Freddie Reckless, Brandon Young been throwing away my money.
Good night, everybody.
Brian Richardson here. See you next week.
Young and Reckless is leaving the building.